This is when you know you've made it, when you have your own air freshener.
I peaked. We pushed this thing up the hill. We literally just said, I want to hand out 40,000 air fresheners at Wrigley Field. I mean, that's just my dream, and we're going to do it. Because I think it's the gift that keeps giving. It actually smells like pine cones and victory.
Basically, you've done a lot of TV and film. I guess, is there one that you like better?
Stage is amazing because you get to do the whole play all at once, and I'm a stage actor. But with this film, it's like there's so many great comedic actors, and we all got our chance to kind of do our thing. And I haven't had the lead in a long, long time. So this is a huge opportunity for me. But the reality is, when you have supporting players like Will Ferrell and Ed Helms and Greg Robinson and a host of others, like, I'm in the best hands possible. No one out here has seen the movie, and everyone was supposed to. My wish and my hope is that you all go and see it, and then when I talk to Q101 again, we can just quote and laugh and do that whole thing.
I heard there's some kind of Bud Light after party at Rocket tonight. You going to stop by?
Absolutely. Yes, and they're going to take me to Bellevue.
Nice.